Welcome back. The Congress versus Captain fight has now taken an ugly turn. Punjab Home Minister Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa claimed that Punjab is in safe hands under Charanjit Singh Channi government as he sparred with former Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh over his Pakistani friend's alleged ISI links.
कैप्टन साहब को मालूम है मैंने कभी रूसा के साथ ना डिनर किया और कैप्टन साहब को भी पता था कि मेरे क्या व्यूज हैं।
पहले आप कैप्टन के करीबी थे, ये भी बात कही जा रही है, लेकिन आप
भी करीबी हूं।
सर क्या रॉ इन्वेस्टिगेट करेगी इसको, इस मामले को रॉ इन्वेस्टिगेट करेगी?
बात करेंगे जाकर देखेंगे क्या
स्टेट लेवल पे इस मसले को सुलझा लिया जाएगा।
नहीं, स्टेट लेवल का इंटरनेशनल लेवल का है।
You're watching the NewsHour Special Edition, Debate Number 2, on Times Now, Super Prime Time.
Joining us, Sanju Verma, National Spokesperson of the BJP, Shehzad Poonawala, lawyer, Times Now contributor, Archpreet Khadiyal, spokesperson of the Congress, also an advocate, Manaswi Thapar completes the panel, lawyer, political analyst. Shehzad, I want to begin by asking you, people are now asking the Punjab Home Minister that you were once the blue-eyed boy of Captain Amrinder Singh. You did not have a problem all these years. Why are you saying these things now?
Pranesh, it's quite obvious why this is being done. This is being done because Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Vadra could never stand a patriot and a soldier, a former soldier like Captain Amrinder Singh. And therefore, even though he won the mandate in Punjab, from day one, their idea was to get rid of him by hook or by crook. Now, having gotten rid of him and at the behest of Mr. Sidhu and propping up Mr. Channi as the fourth option, now what has happened is that they are soon realizing that things are not going well because Sidhu's ambitions are unbridled. And therefore, the only thing that they can do is to distract from the real issues and to launch an attack on Captain Amrinder Singh, who has said very clearly that he is going to now fight an election and going to show what the Congress party actually stands for. Now, unfortunately, they have dragged his personal life into this, but the question should be asked that if this person that they are talking about was indeed what they claim her to be, why was Sonia Gandhi meeting her?
Captain,
why was
Camp
the ministers
said that
of the cabinet of Captain Amrinder Singh
Arusa Alam
gallivanting?
Visit
with them?
Was cleared by the centre, including the government under the UPA. Mr. Khadiyal?
See, first of all, let me clarify that Captain Saab sponsored a visa for 16 years, requests for which were directly sent by the England High Commission to the Ministry of External Affairs, therefore which gets them cleared by law and IB before being approved. Second of all, I want to bring it to the attention of the viewers that Punjab a border state.
Arey, like, but who was in government in UP?
Let him make his point, Shehzad.
Shehzad, you don't appreciate when I, do this to you, so don't do that. All I want to say is that Punjab happens to be a border state. There have been issues of drones, ammunition, and therefore all you're trying to do is
make
sure
between 2004 and 14.
May I just...
Yeah, sure. Answer that, Mr. Khadiyal.
Right. First of all, Punjab happens to be a border state. Arms, ammunition, drones have been coming in. From 4.5 years, Captain Saab has been, vociferously asking for this. BSF jurisdiction has been increased. Therefore, we are just trying to be thorough about it. We are just trying to cover all the bases. And it is just one of the aspects of a bigger picture because there are threats. A lot of attacks have been foiled back in the day. So it's not wrong on the part of the Punjab government.
No, I understand that, Mr. Khadiyal. The question is, I have a very simple question. It's a straightforward one. Did you realize that Punjab is a border state in the last 2 weeks?
Now, please understand one thing. One, Captain Saab was the chief minister at that point of time. And if I may just complete, all I'm saying is, Captain Saab was the chief minister at that point of time. And he has been clearing, I've already told you that he has already been sponsoring a visa.
Therefore, what was the government at the center doing? Okay, Sanju Verma coming in.
Now, one second.
Let Sanju Verma come in now, 1 minute.
Shehzad
and Mr. Khadiyal, Sanju Verma speaking.
Please, Pranesh, can I please?
Sure, go ahead, make your point.
Yeah, okay. I listened to both the Congress panelists and Shehzad. Shehzad obviously made some very pertinent points. I am just worried about the fact But look at how the narrative has shifted. You first disown a soldier, a former chief minister. You literally throw him out of the party by not actually doing so, but humiliating him in public domain at the expense of whom? At the expense of the reputation of the people of Punjab who voted you in, at the reputation of the legislators who supported and continue to support Amrinder Singh, at the expense of a full-time comedian and a half-time politician like Navjot Singh Sidhu, the same Navjot Singh Sidhu who went in August 2018 to the swearing-in ceremony of Imran Khan.
Okay, so you believe this is the dirty tricks of the Congress. Okay, fair enough. Let's hear from Manasvi Thapar. Manasvi, what do you make of this?
I think there is nothing to be made out of it. It is just a discussion which is happening. And as of now, as Indians, what we should be concerned about is the security of Indians in Punjab. Why do we have to make everything political? Obviously, it's
no, but why do we have to make everything personal?
Pranesh, I just started and you just interrupted. It is not about any personal cult here. It's about the security of a border state and people in Punjab are concerned. Since last 4.5 years, Punjab Captain Amrinder Singh used to say that drones are coming in from Pakistan. And now if we are asking if the present chief minister is just making a statement, the deputy chief minister are just concerned. Who is this lady? And as a country, as Indians, shouldn't be concerned about any Pakistani who can have a friendly relationship with anyone.
Sure.
It can be you, me or Captain Saab. We just need to have a proper investigation. And right now, first of all, even legally, the Punjab government has nothing to do with the investigation. It is the center. It is just a statement. And we are saying that it's a political match. It is not a political match. It's about the nationality. It's about the patriotic match. If the chief minister of the Punjab or the deputy
let's see how this war between the Congress and Captain Amrinder unfolds. We've run out of time completely. Sanju Verma, Shehzad, Harshpreet Khadiyal, Manasvi Thapar, thanks for joining us on debate number 2 on the special edition of the News Hour.